Definitely mourn me the life. I heard your affliction.